wait a second, wait a second. I think that tainted keeper run was just a little bit too bad. So I'm gonna try it again one more time. I know Tainted Keeper isn't my strongest character. I know I'm bad at him, but trust me, when Charles Yum says he's gonna do it this time. So now, Crookpenny did work here. Is that gonna be a problem? Yes, because usually when it does work, the next one doesn't work. And usually when it doesn't work, the next one will work, since it's a We won the game. Let me just turn this off real quick. Yeah, we won the game. It's a no. You know what that means? That's right. Wait a second. Do we need to know right now? Oh, that's a lot of bombs. Thanks. What are we? I shouldn't use it in here. I should just take all of these. Well, at least I'm not dead. It's the little caterpillar, little hungry caterpillar, as the little, who's that guy? Larry Jr. You know, the guy from the kids book. The guy, no, the little hungry caterpillar from the kids book that I read when I was in Australia, when I was going to my preschool, kindergarten, all that stuff. I don't think I went preschool in Australia, but okay, I'm dead. I'm dying to the little hungry caterpillar, and there's nothing that I can do about it. Why does this guy look so scary, though? I don't remember him being that scary. We're just gonna take blue cap, because why not? And two more coins for us? No. Okay, what should I do? If I find the shop, I could go... It's an XL floor. It's an XL floor. I don't want to play the game anymore. I don't want to play the game no more. Kill that. Alright, everything's done. The yellow flies are dead. Are dead. We go inside here. What do we get? It's a purity. It's... No! It was a cold brown, the fracturonies. I love that item. I really do. Go inside here. Don't do it, Charles. Don't do it. But I got myself an idea. I got myself a great idea. What if Charles Yum wasn't real? What if Charles Yum did not exist? What if Jesus Juice was Jesus Juice? No. Okay, we do that, we do this, we go inside here, what do we get? It's good, but it's not that good. Oh! That would've been so good with technology! But too bad we didn't get it. So, you know what we're gonna do? That's right, we're gonna go inside the Devil Deal. Goes inside the Devil Deal, use Crookpenny. Go inside the Devil Deal, then use Crookpenny, then use Crookpenny once more, and then use Crookpenny, and then we go home. What? I don't want that. Man, that sucks! Oh man, I don't want to do this no more. Oh, wait a second. That is worth it. That is worth it. I forgot. If I get the Devil Deal items with the Crooked Penny, I still have a chance to get myself Angel Deals. I didn't take the White Flame, so I have to go back into the Mirror World. Yeah, it is still worth it. No. No. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be... What am I so excited about? Angel Deals? I mean, yeah, I guess it's cool and all, but... Yep, and just like that, you're dead. I'll take your coins, thank you. Bar of Soap, we'll take that as well. Go inside here. Min-Min, I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye. And give me all your coins as well. We don't need the old bandage. So you know what we're gonna do? That's right, we're gonna take another bar of soap for the extra tears, the extra stuff, and... I need to charge up my Crookpenny. Yeah, let's just go inside here, kill all these. Very easy. Oh yes, Charles Yum moment right here! Goddamn! So do that. Yep, I remember that there was yellow flies in one of these shops. Treasure rooms. Whatever it's called. Now, what do I do? Actually, I have to charge it up one more time, because I think the Devil Deal is still open. And if I charge it up one more time, I think I can, like, maybe sneak myself in another Crookpenny in the Devil Deal. And if it does work, we get conjoined. We do not get conjoined. We get ourselves another Sacrificial Dagger. And Sacrificial Dagger has quite a big hitbox, I would have to say. It's quite big. Better than those pretty flies, I would have to say. So, is it worth it? Yeah. Am I gonna do it? If it's open, yeah. It's not open. You lied to me. Treasure room. Let's go inside. What do we get? Isn't this super fan? Yes. Okay, go inside here. What do we get? No! Steam sale. Crook penny. Oh my god! I mean, it is a shame that we didn't get the Steam sale, but I mean... though, we did get like 50 billion coins. I don't think I need to take any more golden coins. I think we're done. Oh, wait a second. Oh, no, we're done. Oh, no, wait, we're not done. Do I take no or the triple A battery? Yeah, I'm just... Oh, no! I mean, the only bad thing about this run is that we got an XL. But then again, that doesn't really matter. Okay. Not sure about that one, pal. But what if God said nothing? God said something. I mean, it's a 2 damage up. I'm taking the 2 damage up whenever I like it or not. Am I dead or not? That is what I want to be. What? Sometimes I think Charles Yum is a little bit mentally damaged. Mentally ill? Mentally damaged. Why did I do that? Go inside here. That one didn't matter. That one actually didn't matter. It's a verb. I guess I'll take another shot speed up. Why not? One proptosis is gonna actually just hard carry this one. Go inside here. What do we get? That's not that bad, actually. Yeah, we take that. We have 5 tiers now. 5. Do you understand how good this build is right now? Uh-oh. Charles Yum ain't goofing around this run. No. He's playing for reals. You understand? He's playing for the real games. Get myself that golden penny. Absolute moron moment right here. All right, I think 96 is enough. We're going to go inside the devil deal. Angel deal. Whichever one I get. We actually did get it. Act of contrition? We can't get the angel piece? No way. So we do this, we grab that, we heal ourselves up, and we do this, right? Mausoleum! We go inside here and we die. And now we go down mausoleum, and 2 more shops for us, unless if we get ourselves the XL Lifalore. And then I might just quit the game and then go play, I don't know, Helldivers or something like that. Become a Helldiver. What? That's a thing. Go inside, thing! Oh! Whoa! Ew. Oh. Ah! It's not bad, actually. It's not that bad. Look, I'll tell you why piggy bank isn't that bad. It's a chance to drop coins on hit. It's a chance. You understand that, right? If it's a chance, then it's always good. No, it's not. You gotta be kidding me. Our shops have been absolutely terrible. But it's all right. You know why? We're winning this one. Charles Yum is not losing this one. Oh. But I was dead there for a second. Do we take the squeezy? Yeah, I guess we do. How many tiers can we get more? Like, what? I have so much tiers. I'm not complaining. That, my friend, is a sacrifice rune. I'm not using that. Well, I guess I could use that, but I don't want to. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Go. Oh. Oh. Damn. All we need is homing. And we still do need that proptosis, though. Will we get it? Will we get the 1 crook penny? And oh, the man, this. What? That deserved it. Let's be honest. That shop sucked. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter, but I guess I'll take the negative. Go inside here. What do we get? Oh. This might be it. This might be the run. Do you know why I use Crook Penny? If there's a chance to lose everything, you get 1 coin, regardless if there's nothing in the room. See? You understand, right? So that, my friend, is like one of the... Maybe I should have kept it. For that, I should use it there. No, but it dropped a penny, so it didn't matter. Yeah, it dropped a penny, so it was gonna fail anyways. So now we had the next one is gonna work. The next one is 100% definitely going to work. So should we go inside the dice room? No. What's the point of going inside the dice room? There's no need for us to go inside the dice room. Uh-huh. Big damage. And now, just like that, it lives as that devil deal. Ooh, yeah, we did get the devil deal. Ooh, and we only get one item. So that is a very bad, huh? Yeah, we don't have key pieces as well, do we? Oh no, Curse of the Unknown as well. It doesn't matter, we're playing as a Tainted Keeper. Ooh. There's only one reason why I'm taking that. It's because I can spawn myself coins in the Hush fight. Ooh. Tiny planet, let's think. Do we need... What? That's a lucky penny though. Sure. I guess I can buy these as well. Doesn't really matter. It's the last one anyways. That's a Tears Out. Cool. Maybe another one? Okay. Not bad indeed. We'll just take a Bub Bombs. It doesn't matter. Alright. Fight Hush, I guess. This build isn't that good. I know. We all know. But there's really nothing that I can do about it. This is the best that I can do. Oh no! Oh no! No, using Capilla movement 2 times in a row isn't an illegal move. It's an illegal move! It's an illegal move! You're not allowed to do that, Hush. How many times do I have to say that? You can't use a pillar move coming from the left side and then end that move and then use it from the right side. That's illegal. That is bad, man. It's... Hey, I mean, it's your game. Do whatever you want. You're the boss. Never mind. Okay, we got ourselves a coin. We're good. We're fine. We're winning the game. I can't believe it. Charles, I'm winning a Tainted Keeper run. Can't believe it. It's actually over. I'm just gonna... Okay, if this works, I'm gonna pee and poo my pants, and then you're gonna have to give me a subscribe. Well, the good thing is, I don't have to pee poo my pants, and you guys don't have to subscribe. Which is bad for me, but hey, I think peeing and pooing my pants right now was a way more worse thing than you guys not subscribing. So, hey, it's a worth for me. But hey, at least I won. Oh, that's a verb. Sure, I'll take another Tears Up. Yep, kill the body and kill the head. What? I mean, that's it. Really is. I mean... So that's what happens when you give Charles Yum a crooked penny on the first floor. He tries to do something, he fails, and he loses his mind. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, always, take care. Bye-bye!